Before the president began his efforts to reform health care back in 1993, the first lady then, Hillary Clinton, tried to socialize medicine, and guess who offered to help her? According to Texans for K, Governor Rick Perry did. Now, once again, that ad was made for by the people who support Senator K. Bailey Hutchinson for governor.